Hey folks, I know I haven't done one of these in a long, long time, but I finally have episode, what is it, 5? I'm at a different, one, and, different green earth, anyhow, this big one is the one we're going to use today. I'm going to show you. I think you guys are going to love this one. It's really loud. It's really clear. Striking it. Or, we're going to get it up to full power gradually. Here we go. You guys are seeing this. Yes, it's almost Christmas time. Let's do it a little bit closer this time. That way you guys can see how I do it. Let's do it a little close. So, the way that I do it is, this is the one, this is the bowl. Here we go. We'll do it one more time. One more time. We're gonna if I were to do it at a gradual, like a where I just strike it and then do it, then I can do this. It would sound like this. This isn't the right way to do it, to play this particular type. You want to gradually crescendo. I'll do it one more time. Hope you guys enjoyed that. As you could see, it had a design on it as well. I'll let you see it. The inside is a little design. It's pretty neat. This is one of the more expensive ones. So, correct me, if it's episode 5 or episode 4. Actually, I did 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is episode 5. Oh well. Anyhow, there is that. And that'll be about it.